want a noise?
Get some air
in and
it goes in.
You too, yeah.
What did
Ace.
You do with that dustbin as well?
Yeah,
punch
what?
The dustbin?
Yeah.
And then
yeah.
What did they stick
pencils?
And did the water come out?
No. What's in it, Dom?
Ruffalo crumble. What's in it?
They've chopped the potatoes, they've chopped the carrots, they put the butter beans in, they put the tomatoes in, and then our topping was brown bread, Cheshire cheese, and parsley.
I love salad, love crispy, crunchy salad.
So my favourite thing to eat would probably be a vegetable lasagna. That's my favourite meal with lots of salad.
Apple? Apples are very good for you. You're good for your teeth.
Chicken and pasta.
Banana. For dinner, I like to eat curry.
What you like eating?
I love roast beef and Yorkshire pudding.
All fruit, all sorts of fruit.
Yeah. Oh, somebody, I was having the foot up. So you could say to Matthew, Matthew.
Matt. Get right, see if we can get
it. Eat your veggie, baby!
Yeah, right. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's it. Keep it there. What's that?
Gaily Simpson.
Today we're listening to some songs on our whiteboard and we're getting Kelly and Mia to press the whiteboard to activate the song.
What's this? This is our sensory room. And the children come in here because it's quiet, it's calm. We've got lots of different things on the wall that they can look at and touch.
Mm. Oh really?
Really, yes.
It's where we do work on the floor in the palm of the child and we do lots of movement that involves all the arms and legs and the full body, and we support Kelly and Mia to move their body so we can do some rocking forwards and backwards and side to side, or we can explore the space with our arms.
It's like she's going to go to sleep. She's all relaxed. Right, Simon, do you want some more?
What are you doing in here?
My name's Jo and I'm the Class 1 teacher. And today we are looking at creativity and we're looking at natural and unnatural things in the world around us. So we've got some wooden things, some shells, some paper. We've got some jewellery, things that are made of. However, we have to say into the showers and the northwest. Temperatures going to be around just about 1 Celsius and 80. And the rain moving to clouds with kind of this pepper. Or the weather, and that's the weather for now. Night night!
Do you want to turn this off then?
Yeah. Good mini clips. Cars.
I'm making a gruffalo for the we're doing the story and that's Landon's help.
And Mouse took a stroll through the deep dark woods. A fox saw the mouse, and the mouse looked good.
Where are you going to, mouse?
Come have lunch in my
underground house.
It's terribly kind of you, fox, but no, I'm going to have lunch with a
buffalo.
Louis, I just heard you, good boy, they walked.
Wow.
And they... Well, Gruffalo said the mouse, you see, everyone is afraid of me. But now my tummy's beginning to rumble. My favourite food is Gruffalo.
Was good.
And that's the end of our story today.
Yeah! Did I do my best in school?
I like doing at school rebound therapy.
I played all the games.
What game?
Barbecue.
What's my favourite job? I don't like them all really.
I like best at filming and.
I like doing literacy and I like lots of active things like dancing.
Playing games.
I think I like telling stories the best.
I like teaching class 4.
Oh, yay!
Literacy.
but you get to do writing and reading.
But I'm so busy that the day goes very, very quickly. So I get here in the morning at 8 o'clock, and when I look at the clock and see it's 3 o'clock in the afternoon, I'm very, very surprised because it's gone so quickly.
In the boat.
To pass.
Ooh. In the mermaid, in the air. Mermaid in the air. Mermaid in the air. In the air. Dum dum dum.
I would say, Joanna, that every day is my favourite day of the week because it's different every day and I never know what to expect. Always expect the unexpected here, I think.
Yeah.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 days. Each day different and every day new.